LSE English for Kids.
Two little eyes to look around, two little ears to hear some sound, one little nose to smell what's sweet, one little mouth that likes to eat, two rosy cheeks between the pointy nose, and the listening ears, your little chin below the mouth. Next is the neck between the head and the shoulders. Two little hands to wave with, ten long fingers to point and count, two little feet to stand up, to walk and to run. Can you sing along? These are some of the body parts that we use it all around. We can use it anytime, we can use it anywhere. Don't forget to wear a smile and be happy all the time. You can sing along.